So Steve's been whittling wood and using cable ties. Now we've got all this timber down along my frame. My poor little Specialized jet's looking a bit sad. Hopefully that's going to hold it on. It's a bit of a worry.